scientists have developed a new solar panel that can generate electricity at night. A large fraction of the world's population, roughly a billion people, don't have access to an electrical grid. Standard photovoltaic PV cells can provide a renewable off-grid source of electricity, but only produce power from daytime solar irradiance and do not produce power at night. While there have been several theoretical proposals and experimental demonstrations of energy harvesting from the radiative cooling of a PV cell at night, the achieved power density is very low. Now, researchers from Stanford University construct a device which incorporates a thermoelectric generator that harvests electricity from the temperature difference between the PV cell and the ambient surrounding. They achieve 50 milliwatts per square meter nighttime power generation with a clear night sky with an open circuit voltage of 100 millivolts, which is orders of magnitude higher as compared with previous demonstrations. During the daytime, the thermoelectric generator also provides additional power on top of the electric power generated directly from the PV cells. This system can be used as a continuous renewable power source for both day and nighttime in off-grid locations. From thermodynamics, generating work from heat requires heat flow from a hot source to a cool sink. During the daytime, a PV cell functions as a heat engine using the sun as the heat source and the ambient surroundings of Earth as the cool sink, converting solar radiation illuminated on the PV cell into electrical power. In addition to solar irradiance, there exists an outgoing radiative heat flow from Earth to outer space. Such outgoing heat flow is possible because the Earth's atmosphere is transparent in the mid-infrared wavelength range. The magnitude of such outgoing heat flow is very large since it needs to, on average, balance the heat flow from the incoming solar flux for Earth to maintain its temperature. Thus, given sky access, any object on Earth can radiate heat into outer space, which provides a mechanism for radiative cooling. Such radiative cooling effect has received significant recent interest, focusing on achieving cooling in various materials and on integration in energy-related applications such as building cooling.